Okay, so what are we gonna do now? Quests. The burglary job, retrieve the urn. Yeah, let's do that. In Vindhelm. Alright, so we're gonna actually go out to the stable and take a little ride there. Yeah.
Found the right place.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Why are you wearing blackface? Where did I say I'm going? Windhelm?
Climb and back and we'll be off.
I think Windhelm. Yes, Windhelm.
Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some time. They say the big old palace there was built by Yeast.
Short was. You know what we need to find? We need to find somebody that could train us in freaking light armor. Now I don't know if it was here in Windhelm or is there it's one in Winterhold. I almost said Winterfell.
Horses all day long.
Horses. Oh, horses are adorable. With your stink? Ooh, you are racist.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins
Whoa.
Is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy.
Ooh, you better not.
We got ways of finding out what you really are.
I heard that.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
I'm a wood elf. I don't really care.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking. Unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark
Bunch of deplorables.
They make a target of the Argonian. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullies.
Oh, this is like real life.
Safe travel.
All right. Oh, hello, kid.
Then it's true what everyone is saying, that Aventus Aretino is doing the black.
The Black Sacrament, the Dark Brotherhood. Well, I know who we need to speak to soon. Grinball. The butcher. He better not try me. Nobody here. It's true I haven't really worked on my lockpicking, because the truth is, as long as you have lockpicks, it's really all not, you really don't need to work on it all that much. What the hell are we doing in here again? Retrieve the golden urn. Alright, let's how long does this last for? For 5 minutes? Oh no, only 31 seconds. Okay. Gotta make sure that there's no one here. That was simple enough. Take that too. Where the hell are docks? I vaguely remember that there's an actual trainer outside the docks. I just don't remember the hell that is. Oh, hanging moss. Can I take it? Thank you. Crypts. Let's not. The white file. Okay, we do want to go there then. Is it this way to the right? Blacksmith. There we go. You sound sick, bro.
You're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside.
You could just die. That's what you're gonna do.
Just.
You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Oh, if there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but are you kidding? I came all... He's not the best teacher, but just watching him, I've learned so much. I'd better get going.
So, just a man's life work is all.
The white file.
Location of the white file. You would do that?
Yeah, sure, Pooh.
It's good to know there are some... It's buried with its maker. Corral mill, in the long for Corral mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need, luckily for you, I've already made. Please don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here.
What was your elixir for?
I've spent. It brought. Entire year spent in libraries. I even named my shop after.
That's true, you did.
And now it's within my grasp. For in my current condition, a legendary bottle, forged in the days, a small container, made of the magic.
Okay, what's it down?
That the file will replenish whatever fluid is placed inside of it. For an alchemist like myself, it is the most pure expression of my art. To create from nothingness is...
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but
poetry.
I've learned so much from him.
Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the file, you fool!
Excuse you? Excuse you? You apologize.
May the eight guide you to the file.
You already changed your tune quickly, huh? Wait, I gotta see what I got. First, do you have?
If you have need of tardics,
I'll never have Master Nurelli. It doesn't matter.
Can I not buy anything? There are frost salts right there, though. So fire salt. So I am going to go out over there. I'm gonna wait here. Oh God. It needs to be nighttime, so they're sleeping. Why are they not sleeping? Okay. You should be sleeping! Expert. Ha! I guess I'm an expert then, huh? Ooh, yeah. Yas. Ooh, vampire dust. That's why you need to be careful. Almost got caught. Yes. I'm clearing you out, you old bastard. Just the iron sword, no giant's toes. mean, you can't possibly want those spider eggs. They're just sitting on the floor, right? What do you have? The white file key. Alright. Let's see. What did I need? Do what? Giant's toe. Damn, that's strong. Blue mountain flower. You know what? I don't remember what the hell it is, and we also didn't have the thing on. Let's just let's bounce. Alright, so how the hell do we get to the docks?
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing
something. Yeah, I know about the Aretino boy. Alright, we're gonna leave him be for a bit. Oh jeez. How the hell do I get to the docks though? Are the docks over here? I figured they're out in front. Oh, there they are. Oh god. Oh shit. Whew! I was like, please don't land on the ice. Alright, so where is this this trainer? I'm gonna get out of here.
The Northern Maiden is ship-shape and ready to go.
Alright, where is this person? It's the Windhelm Guard.
Talos was a fine ship once. Now it
Alright, let's start talking to these people.
Looking to hire a boat?
Nope.
Alright then. Captain Gallen does the business around here. I'm just a ship.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gallen.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
Alright, don't really care about Solstheim currently.
Sorry, but I'm not looking to hire any more crew right now. You don't know what freedom really means. Been on the river since I... While you're on my boat, Falk, need something? I...
Never much cared for Windhelm. The place is depressing. I'm a lot happier out. I heard those Forsworn out west lip. Can't wait till we raise it. I'm waiting. Need some. I'm waiting.
Yeah?
Am I totally remembering things incorrectly? Like. These are the Windhelm docks. And I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a light armor trainer here somewhere. Like, am I imagining things? Like, let me look this up really quickly. I'm almost positive he or she is supposed to be out here somewhere. Yet I spoke to everyone, and that's clearly not the case. Like, I would think it'd be over here. Let's see. Light armor training. The docks outside Windhelm. That's exactly where I am. He's a Argonian. Do you see an Argonian? He's supposed to be over here. And he clearly is not. So I'm not crazy. He is supposed to be here. And he isn't. Let's see something. Maybe it's because it's 5:30 in the morning. Maybe that has something to do with it. Alright, let's see. Maybe he's there now. Oh! Hello!
Skyrim isn't very
No, you're not the right one.
So we mostly just keep
up. Oh, he's here! Hello! It was nighttime.
The Nords don't appreciate us.
No.
So what? I don't appreciate them right back.
Okay.
Look, we don't have much love. Docks can be a yes.
Okay, so it's not you.
I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
Is it not you either, is it?
Shoving? Oh yes. After all, I know life, but being happy or unhappy is a choice you make.
And I don't know about that.
The best of things that I can.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those.
Well, I don't know. I don't know. What I do know is I want to make my light armor better, and I'm supposed to speak to an Argonian, but it's not you, and it's not her.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the companions. So
Shiza. Alright. Well, we have to do something else while we're here, don't we? We have to do, yes, that's here, isn't it? No? Where is this? Oh my god, it's a different docks. It's a different dock. Alright, we'll have to come back here one day when maybe someone can help us. Because these guys suck. Where the hell we say we're going again? My short-term memory is awful. Solitude. Okay, guy, take me to Solitude.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
To Solitude. Wait, have I never been there? It appears I've been there. I have been there. I feel stupid. What's in here? The winking skeever. Makes me think of a winking butthole. What? Oh, hello, sir.
So what do we have here? Let me guess.
Wait. What do I have? Better apparel? Okay. I got that. Speechcraft 15 better. I didn't sell this? Oh, because it's stolen, so I couldn't. This is 10% speechcraft. Anything else with speechcraft? Guess not. Speechcraft, huh? Huh? No. All right, we gotta hope that our speech is good enough.
I'd say you were from the guild.
Yeah, whatever. Let's just talk. Maybe not the attire I'm wearing either, right?
Mercer, I wouldn't deal with them anymore. I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for good, oh wait, did you say Golden Globe?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm sorry to say, I know very little about that bee farm, was it?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle.
Persuade.
I don't care what you promise. If I tell you the buyer's name and word gets around, it could ruin me. Hasn't Mercer Frey taught you people? You kill me, and your only contact.
Well, fine.
Now that you mention it.
How much?
I've been trying to get. I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. It just so happens to be. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
You suck.
On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
Is it in here at least? Oh, it's outside. Damn it.
Not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
Spiced wine. The taste of home and heart.
Fresh fish. Fresh fish.
Fresh fish! Oh, we got some thistle. Oh, finally. Oh, that'd be stealing. That was pretty easy. A little too easy. So we can take the death bells and stuff that are like right outside the place, but the ones that are inside you may not touch. They've already been picked and you may not touch them. I would like some butterflies. A blue mountain, a blue butterfly, and a giant's toe and make some money. Be careful, yeah. What are you doing, man? That's for archery practice.
I've got a little word if you're interested, traveler.
What you want, Jari?
You're passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold.
Maybe I am, maybe I'm not.
It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from under. I bet the two of us were very. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. I knew. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons, and we have an interest in what.
The Ice Runner.
Lighthouse will be guiding it in. But if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone... Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards...
Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crime. Turn me in? For what? What crime's been a tragic and very, very profitable event?
I didn't actually mean to say that. I didn't even read it before I hit it. Always read before you click it. That could have ruined the mission. Thankfully, it didn't.
Ah, good. Can't have the buyer getting in. Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods.
What is it?
Not at all. I can, as far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I was approached by a woman.
Grand Soul Gem. Common Soul Gem. Something big.
She flashed a bag of gold in my face.
She flashed her titties. For the estate.
I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed. Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey. In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry. Look, that's all I know. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Mm-hmm. Now I have to follow his ass, right? Yep.
More to be done.
Who's playing these drums? Go, girl! Yeah. Okay, I gotta shadow this prick. Now, this had glitched out before in previous, like, in the old Skyrim. There was a glitch where you couldn't complete this mission, and I forget how you had to get past it. I think you just had to go back, like, to an older save. It's like he wouldn't do what he needed to do. Or you had to kill him, and then you couldn't get, like, the thing that you actually needed. Or you got less, something along those lines.
If those Whiterun guards can take down a dragon, so can we.
Oh, there's a butterfly though. I'm gonna get distracted. Because that's what I need to make my strong potion. It'd be easier to know if I'm detected or not once these guards aren't here. Oh, the two Argonians. Oh, one I'm doing the mission for. And the other one's part of my mission. So we're actually hitting this thing. Look at this guard, he's just like walking into the wall. Stay in the shadows. He did not detect me. Boo, scheiße. Alright. We gotta be very, very quiet. We're hunting Argonians. Very, very quiet. Why, guard? Be sneaky, sneaky. Little kid. It's kind of hard to be sneaky when little people are just like, hey, how's it going, sir?
Are you playing hide and seek?
Yep, I'm playing hide and seek, boss. And this guy's gonna notice me over here. He better not say anything. Or she better not say anything. Don't worry about me sneaking around here, guard. I'm not doing anything weird.
Disrespect the law, you disrespect me.
Okay, I feel you. Oh, of course. See, there's the thing. He's probably been in there for a few seconds now. They don't want to get caught. We gotta be very careful. Did we just autosave? I didn't even see it. Just in case. Can't lose him. Holy shit! Oh my god, that really scared the crap out of me. Why the frick is a goat? Oh. Look at this crazy bastard. Yeah, we're gonna take those. We gotta stay in the shadows. we have a good sneak skill, but you still want to stay in the dark. There's so much loot here. Can't activate that one? I don't know why. It's pretty stupid if you ask me. Oh shit. More guards. Oh. All right, I think we might have to do this right now. I can't go under. That's fucking bullshit. I'm doing it like this, and so when it wears off, we can hit another one. It's gonna probably wear off soon. We probably don't need to do this, I just don't want to possibly get caught and have to do this again. Really as simple as that. What in the world? Whoa. Oh shit. Nice little ruse this guy just put me on. Oh, is it the second you do something? Maybe that's what it was. Brinewater Grotto. Remember what happened last time we went to the grotto, that Greywater Grotto. I hated it. I hated it. Completed. Now what? It says confront his ass. But where the hell is he though? Can I like just get past these guys? What is this? Now look at this guy! He's just treading water. It was nothing. I promise you, it was nothing. You were, you were just hearing things. You have another invisibility potion? I'll use them all. Which way are you going, sir? I'm sneaky. Oh, there's a dog. Where is this guy now, though? Oh, shit. There? Nope. Sucked that I fell in the damn water. Oh man. Whew. How am I supposed to confront him with this guy here?
It must be my imagination.
Oh, crap. Well, I don't see many ways around this right now. Let me quick save. Alright, where's the true shot? Where's the one that I made? Marksman was what? 31% of that. What the fuck just happened? God damn, this guy's strong. Okay, get rid of these iron arrows. We're just keep hitting him with sneak damage. I don't really care.
Now there's no need to do anything rash.
Oh no?
This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, he'll have me killed.
Mm-hmm. Better. Is that an ebony sword?
Her name is Carlia. Mercer never told you about her?
Nope.
Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer. Help. No, no. Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please.
Carlia.
You have to believe me. I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began."
Okay.
Take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive.
Okay.
You needed to know more.
Ancient Nord sword. Shush. Why can't I find the sweet spot? Okay. Ah, yeah, sometimes it's like, look, pfft.
You needed to know more. Consider it a gift to ensure your silence. Carlia didn't even want it. She wanted to keep the sale a secret. I asked her the same thing, but now that I know who she is, I'd say she's trying to hit the Maven Blackbriar needs Golden Glow's honey for her mead. She's been using the... If the owner cuts the guild out of the picture, he's cutting Maven out of it. If I was Maven, I'd blame the guild for weakening and not being able... Exactly. For the guild to survive, this Carlia must have spent a lot of time. Now you're speaking my language. Tell you what, if you need any stolen goods fenced, you bring them to me, and I'll pay. Consider me your new friend in the north.
Okay, can we speak about it now?
Don't forget to tell Mercer I cooperated, will you?
No.
Now you won't forget to tell Mercer.
Ooh.
Cooperated, will you?
I won't.
You needed to know more.
No, we don't.
Forget to tell Mercer I cooperated.
Master. All right, so we know it's to the left. Hold up real quickly. We're gonna start over here. Okay, too far. Still too far? Not far enough? Ooh, got it. Two-handed attacks do 30%. Okay, I guess I could just sell these. I think I already have that.
You needed to know more.
Oh, I could sell. This is a Dibella thing, right? Yeah. We're getting some good stuff here, except for I can't carry too much and I can't run. Ooh, Orish Dagger of Frost. We can definitely drop some crap. We do have the carry weight stuff too. Although I like selling that stuff, it's worth quite a decent amount. This guy just chilling over here. Oh, he's powerful. Didn't realize he'd be that strong. Damn heavy armor. How do we get out of here? I could start dropping these damn torches that I have, right? I have probably like 40 of them. Yeah, Jesus. I think I'm running out of the
Over here.
Oh, damn. Oh, they heard me healing.
I was sure I heard something.
Victory's yours, I submit.
Where's this other punk? Where are you, punk? I'm taking an arrow to the knee. Ooh, scheiße. Oh, crap. I have never seen them do that before, ever. Jump into the water to escape. There has to be like multiples of these castles. I'm just gonna have to sneak out again. These guys are too strong. Where do we come in? I don't even remember. I don't know, turning wood to gold, like turning iron to gold. God. Look at this schmuck over here. Let's get the hell out of here. Gotta get out of here.
You're not supposed to be here, dude.
You can't possibly see me. But he did. How do I get up? Ah, there's the stairs. You're not supposed to be in here. Let's just get the fudge out of here. Yeah, we out. How far we have to travel. Oh, I'm fat again. I'm fat. I gotta sell stuff.
Get away from me.
Come on. You guys don't find this weird? You know, jumping like this to get over there?
Did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer?
All the information.
No, it can't be.
That's what he said.
Name in decades.
Decades?
This is brave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross.
Really?
Carlia destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she... Carlia and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs.
Until?
I know her technique, if only we knew where she was. One place that could be. The place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her.
What?
Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
Oh, we get better armor though. That's good. I would like these arrows. Free steel arrows! Free steel arrows! Oh my god. We are fat shits and we can't run. How fat are we though? Are we only a little fat? We are only a little fat. We're gonna drop that and that. What the hell does this do? God, this goddamn mammoth tusk. I gotta... Alright, I can't give it to Modesty until I have everything. A bucket? Oh, one more thing. Guide to better thieving.
So, you're Brignolt.
Give me new stuff. I need new tings.
I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be? Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it?
Very true.
Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me.
Oh. I don't remember what they do, so let me check that out. Okay, this is carrying capacity, that one I remember. Pickpocket, 15% better. Lockpicking, 15. Prices are 10. Now, we already have something for that. What does this do? This does... No. Speech, match, and price, so we're definitely not doing prices. Pickpocket, I think.
Till next time.
Wait, what did we say that was? The boots.
Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond... Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, there you go.
So what's good about these Thieves Guild boots? 25% better! Hell yas! Look at that. Ooh.